Sci-Fi for Me TV presents this special report.
Good evening, everybody, and we are continuing our coverage of the current Comic-Con schedule changes that are happening due to what's going on around the world right now. And we will have this list that we have today added to our current list over on scififorme.com once we are finished. So let's go ahead and get started. We're going to start with our postponed event that we have, just one this today, and that would be the Ultimate Avengers Assemble in Birmingham, United Kingdom. So when we get that new date, we will definitely let you know. So we're going to move on now to our canceled events. So starting with Back Anime in Bakersfield, California, DreamCon, Waco, Texas, Heroes and Angels Comic-Con in Sherwood, Arkansas, Ronin Expo in Los Angeles, California, Metropolis Supercon, Metropolis, Illinois, FanFest New Jersey in Edison, New Jersey. We have SawaCon in Metairie, Louisiana. We have then also Anime Festival Wichita, Wichita, Kansas, Youngstown Comic Con, Youngstown, Ohio, and finally ShikariCon in Plymouth Meeting, Pennsylvania. So those ones have been completely canceled for this year. Now, we do have some reschedules, and we have a few reschedules rescheduled. So starting with that, Midwest Honors Convention, which is in Schaumburg, Illinois, is changing dates to July 24th through the 26th. Now, Chiller Theater Toy Model and Film Expo in Parsippany, New York, was originally rescheduled for June 5th through the 7th. It is now scheduled later for October 30th and through November 1st. We have Fountain City MiniCon here in Lenexa, Kansas, and that has been rescheduled to December 5th. Jim State Comic-Con in Boise, Idaho, was originally, rescheduled to April 4th, then rescheduled to June 6th. It now will be September 19th. So that is our first of the rescheduleds. Then next we have Vimekai in Florsheim am Main, Germany. And that has been rescheduled to November 7th through the 8th. And then finally, New Jersey Horror Con and Film Festival in Atlantic City, New Jersey. That was originally rescheduled for June 26th through the 28th. And is now going to be September 25th through the 27th. So again, I do apologize. NomCom Eugene, Oregon, which was supposed to be June 5th through the 7th, it still is, but it is going completely virtual for this event. And it is still on our calendar for that weekend. So, like I said, we will have an updated article on our scififorme.com that you can take a look and see the entire list, which unfortunately has grown now to 575. And as I was pointing out to Mr. Boss earlier, the sad thing is that's about a little over a quarter of our entire events list that we have over on the website. So send us an update. Let us know so that we can keep track of these events to let everybody else know. If you know of an event that is getting canceled or rescheduled or postponed where they need to figure out their new date, send us an email at events@scififorme.com. You can also send us any type of notes on social media. We are on Facebook, we are on Instagram, and on Twitter. Plus, we have that master list. Like I said, we're over 2,000 events, and we want it to keep growing. So if you happen to know an event that may not be on that list, let us know as well so that we can make sure. And we're going to continue to monitor our emails that we get, anything we get on our notes for social media, to make sure that we can keep track of these. And we are also checking other sites and seeing if they've got something we may have missed as well. So keep coming back here to look for that, updated information so that you can stay and, up to date, and we can make sure everybody else does. And make sure that with, you know, here on our channel, that you have those notifications activated so that when we do upload this or any other content, which we're doing every day now, that you get notified and you can come check us out. So thank you again for watching every day. Thank you for helping us keep everybody else informed, and take care. Have a good one.